Today we're working on the prototype for a drinking glass. Not a normal drinking glass, of course, but a very heavy, oversized tumbler. Another dip into the oven. What we're working on here is trying to get, I wanted a really thick, really thick bottom.
I will try again.
One more?
One more.
Okay. All right. This isn't the end of the process. Now the glass goes into an oven for 24 hours to cool. After that, it's cut and polished.